Look how long the needle is.
Well, there goes $600.